Introducing the Boss Burger. Saute some onion, jalapeno with some butter and salt. Place those sauteed veggies on the side. That is a cake mold. You're going to spray with some canola oil. Get some beef bacon down. That's ground brisket. And then you're going to add those onions and jalapeno with some pepper jack shredded cheese. And then top it and fill it with some more ground brisket. And then wrap it like a Christmas present. Flip it over and it molds it and holds it to shape. These babies are massive. We're going to use our favorite seasoning on top there for some nice delicious flavor. About 40 minutes in, we're flipping them. And then we're going to season at 150 degrees. We're going to sauce those babies. 160, we're going to add some jack cheese. Let them melt for about another 5 minutes. Pull them, let them rest. Sauce those buns with some barbecue sauce and assemble. Not much to it. Yeah, right. This thing is the Boss Burger, and I love it. I hope you guys give it a go. It's absolutely money. Check out the website on my link in the bio or in the description below. Just look at that thing, and here's the money bite. Yes, it is the Boss Burger.